For me, I absolutely love this trade in general. My job in particular, I find it very exciting because technology is consistently changing on a day-to-day basis. I'm an automotive service technician. On average here, we do a lot of maintenance work. So of course, we do the brakes, we do oil changes, we do a lot of fluid replacement, and software updates are now a huge part of what we do because of the cars and all the technology involved inside. So the Bluetooth phones, the nav, all this is stuff that consistently needs to be upgraded and updated with the latest and greatest software. Math is actually involved in all aspects of life, if you think about it. Most things that we encounter involve numbers. For my job, we use Ohm's law. Basically, it's to calculate equations for electrical circuits, because obviously there's lots of electricity in cars. Another thing we use here is trigonometry for alignments and stuff like that. There's a lot of different factors involved to get a car to go straight down the road. I wouldn't say math was my favorite subject, but I didn't mind it at the same time. I wasn't one of those students that would completely run in the other direction when faced with the equations, because it is something that we all benefit from doing, or at least understanding basic math. I didn't know what I wanted until my senior year of high school. Grade 12, second semester, I had a teacher of mine, we were very close, present the OYAP program in front of me, which was the Ontario Youth Apprenticeship Program. And when I thought about it, I figured I'd have nothing to lose if I tried to go through the program. I did, and it was probably the best decision I ever made, because I was earning my level one automotive credits as well as earning my high school credits to graduate at the same time. If you know what you want, just go after it. There's nothing wrong with kind of testing the waters in different areas and seeing what is right for you. I encourage co-op. You get to experience kind of what you would be doing in that specific workforce, and it definitely helps in terms of trying to figure out if that's something you want to do. And math, for sure, take it. It may not be the funnest subject, but I definitely recommend everyone take it, because you'd be surprised how many different jobs and how many, different professions, I should say, that you do need math. Whether it's basic or complex, it doesn't matter. Math is applied in all aspects of our lives, so it is definitely good to understand.